the lead's hands are kind of cupped like this, and then the follow's hands will come over on top. Okay? So we'll give that a try. And then you will do that one-handed. And that's comfortable?
That's good.
Yeah. Okay.
Does the strap work well?
Does what? It does for me, yeah, because my legs have a tendency to just fly around. Yeah. Now, what's your core look?
It's all about adaptation.
Can you square it? So, if you pull on your follow, can you still hold
it?
Yeah,
you
want to
raise your hand?
Yeah, okay, right.
All
right. I'm going to
squeeze your hand a little bit. Just hold it.
And so when he's doing that, something important for you is that you have to stay rigid as well. But not too rigid to feel like he's working against you, but just enough so that he can use your stability to swivel back.
That's right.
Yeah.
Just to kind of like push through.
Right.